Magana maikari kumamene tiga nita kaunti ni ya Narok, niyo mareki nyiti gogo na iniriri niguwa wikira mkode kwa abirio kwa waki wa adhifitari ino jiro ya Narok rifaro. Ile ita anyeto gukoro irikiguni kure ikari egi kuma muenosho, amu ita anyeto gukoro no hoti wa gukoro na itada magana mana.
Accordingly, the county government is financing 60% of the cost of constructing and equipping the new health hospital from its own budget. The remainder of the funding for the rifaro hospital is being sourced from external support by the World Bank and the Foundation Ministry through the Kenya Development Support Program.
Kuruguryo kwa waki wa thibitari ni kugathiririo ni atongoria arĩa marekinyĩtie makiuga ni kũranyita mbaru itugĩ-inĩ cia thirikari kuona mũingĩ kuma mwena ũcio ni ũgũkorwo ũkĩgunĩka nĩ motungata ma ũrigiti kuma thibitari-inĩ ĩno.
Kwetu at our PGH hospital, only 60% of the patients are actually from Nakuru. The other 40% are from all hospitals within the entire region. We need to work together as a team because healthcare is a system. It's not one individual working alone. And that is the only way we can help our people to move forward and also to make sure that we meet our goal.
Oho atongoria maugĩte nĩ arĩ bata wa thirikari cia kaunti itiganĩte kwĩharĩria mbere yaho mogwati ya korona ĩkinyĩte gũkũ bũrũri-inĩ.
Na ni lazima wote tuweze kujitayarisha. We must all be vigilant. And we must all work together to confront this new enemy. Yule waziri wa afya leo ako ana propose tuwe na emergency centers in each county. Na ndiyo sababu mkituona hapa siku ya leo. Tuataka tuboreshe huduma ya afya kupitia vifaa kama hivi tumeanzisha hapa siku ya leo.
Thibitari ĩno ĩgũkorwo ĩrĩ ya gĩkĩro kĩa level 5 na ĩtanyĩtwo kũhũthĩra mũigana wa ciringi mirioni 262. Ngĩribota Inooro TV. Jitago Kate Muthoni.